Now, a plan to add flights to Reagan National Airport is a big step further tonight. The $105 billion FAA reauthorization bill is on its way to President Biden's desk. It includes adding 10 long-haul flights a day to and from Reagan National Airport. Lawmakers from both Virginia and Maryland tried but failed to kill that. They argued the extra flights would aggravate dangerous conditions and cause more flight delays at Reagan National. But lawmakers from Western states fought for those flights. Well